A short time ago, an American airplane dropped one bomb on Hiroshima.